I started playing netball when I was young. You know, I come from a family of sports people. Eh? My aunties used to play netball. My uncle used to play football. And I started when I was in P5. That's when I started playing for the school team. About my aunties before, they were really very good players. I think in our pool, where we have Fiji, if we are serious, we might come as number one. That one I know. Watch the DVDs when they're playing. We've got them, the DVDs. We are watching how they're playing. I think they'll be, we shall manage them. And these other ones from Africa, we've played with them, the Malawi, the South Africa, the Zambia, we've played with them. You know, we always have determination. Whether in a hard way, or we always need a win. If people do not know about netball, most of them, they didn't know about netball. But if nowadays, I think people know about netball. And if most of the people get to know about it, I think it's a good game to watch.